FutureLight was made using over 200,000 tiny nozzles to create an ultra-thin layer called a nanomembrane. That's how air moves through the fabric while water is kept out. So there's no more overheating, no more delayering. In other words, it's gear that
breathes as hard as I do,